Nahid says, I wear earrings that does not hang on earlobes. Rather, they are placed over it with hooks behind. They move over the earlobes while doing wudu. I make water flow over them. I'm unable to imagine this. See, if a person's earlobes are here, this is earring. When you want to wipe over your ears, you don't wash. You don't run the water. You simply do this. So your index finger inside, your thumb is outside, and you do this. That's it. Job done. No need to fill your ears with water like some people think. If your earring is like a hook, it's like this. So I don't know if you can see this, but my ear is not that beautiful. So if it's like a hook, so again, you have to wash, wipe the inside and whatever appears from the outside. And that is sufficient. You don't have to take your earrings, which is a hook-like, out completely to do this. That would suffice because wiping is not like washing. Wiping is to make things easy. Some people, when they wipe over their heads, they do this 3 or 4 times until the head is soaked and totally wet. This is wrong. They said, no, this is more cleaner. And this is wrong. Allah Azza wa Jalla made the wiping so that it is easier for you and not to get sick. And the same thing goes with your earrings.